to do with how we handled the Christmas Day bomber. The guy who tried to blow up more than 250